What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Jazzy, and welcome back to Hot Wheels Unleashed. As you may notice, there's no music in the background. I've been trying to keep the game music going, but every single one of the videos are getting claimed, and I don't want to end up getting a strike because of this. So I had to cut the music off. I do apologize. I wish we lived in a world where people can just have whatever they want in their videos, music-wise, but that's not the world we live in, because there are people out there that are greedy fucks. And, yeah. So we're gonna jump into this, and with no music. So I apologize. We're gonna pick up right where we left off, and we're gonna go up this way. We're gonna go up this way. Time is relative. Hopefully y'all are having a great day. That's about it. We're gonna jump right into this and experience some more of Hot Wheels Unleashed. Here we go. Three. Perfecto. I haven't done this track yet, so this is interesting. Oh Lord. Well, that kind of lined me up perfectly. I guess I could be doing this on these straights to gain some speed. Just be like, I was just focusing on not falling off. Okay, so this is a 2-minute track. Jesus. Whoa, 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 I was getting a little cray cray right there. Oh no. Long straight here. Oh no 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 no. Oh, that's a big loop. Please tell me I got speed, please tell me I got speed. Yeah. The finish line has to be close. See it. Woohoo! Yeah, we weren't even close to the Unleashed one, but at least we finished it. Alright, move right on to the next one. Tight competition. Let's jump straight into it. I don't know about y'all, but I'm really enjoying this game. Let me know what y'all think of this game in the comments. Have you played it? Have you not? What's your favorite car? Let me know. Oh, bloody hell.
No, I missed it. Miss it again. I'm doing it. Oh, get away. Yeah, I hate it when he gets close. Get away from me. This is a long track. We're only on lap one. Jesus. Oh, bloody hell, I'm hitting that. Blazing it. I was worried I was gonna miss that. Nice. Let's go. We got another term trial opened up over there. We're gonna head up here to Test of Strength. Jump into that one. Oh, yeah. Oh, I missed the first one. Oh, my God. Whoa! Okay. Apparently, if you miss those, you're done. Because you're going upside down there. Okay. Yeah, okay, you can see it now. Good to know. Take this way. Oh, there's a spider this way, and I caught it. Close enough. Ah, see, so there's a risk both ways. Are you serious? Oh man, I butchered that one. Somehow won that. Just never gave up. Just kept pushing the cars farther and farther. Achievement, not kidding. Reached the podium in a total of 30 quick races. Yep. Reward. Nice. What's this? Battle for some. Jump into it. Oh, this is a time trial. Okay. That's one of these two. Oh, that was early. Thank you. Oh, okay. That was nice. This is a long track. Jesus. 3 minutes? 3.5 minutes to four. Oh, don't go off now. It's a long straightaway right there. It's all the boosts. So now, boost, go further. Hell yeah. Oh, Jesus. I love this track though. It is a long track, but I love this track. This just feels good. Oh, I just made that. Pretty decent up until the end there. Those few seconds just hanging up on that last one bit me right in the bum. Thank you.
but a dead stop means I've lost. Especially that late to the third lap. Let's go. Oh. Ooh. Call me Flash. Thank you.
Oh, I didn't know Bobby was like that. Oh, where's this finish line? I was like, am I even gonna make it for the normal goal? I know I did. So oh, that's a boss. Snow pilot. Let's go. These bosses are always fun. They're always difficult, but they're always fun. Oh, there's ice. I bet they, instead of slowing you down, it makes you have less traction. Oh, I blew that, didn't I? Already. Black Lightning. Using a boost for a total of 30 minutes. Oh, okay. Cool. That's cheap. Okay. Honda S2K. Interesting. Up and over! Scorpions and the spiders are much worse than that. It's like rails, right? Like, thank you. Oh no, it got me, and it's over. Oh no, it got me again. Oh no, I'm so scared. That effect is not terrifying at all. Just don't turn. Basically, just go straight, and that effect is useless. Ow. Oh no, it got me. Let me go straight for a couple seconds. Just cut in, that way I don't get hit by it. Oh no, go straight. Oh no. Okay. Oh. Wreck myself. Hi. Yeah, that was by far the easiest boss. Yeah. That's like the third boss I've done. That was easy. I think we've got quite a few boxes to open now. Yeah, we got three. Let's open them up, see what we get. Already have you, so I'm breaking one of you down. Don't have you. Super. Oh, that's a super treasure hunt. Look at that car. My God. Yeah, 500 is not bad. I think I already got rocket fire. Let's go into my collection real quick. Yeah, I already got two of these. Sell you. Than you. Holy. You're not bad. I don't think you're as good as. Oh, yeah, hold on. So this one. No, especially if I upgrade. How much does it cost to upgrade? See, now it's got max acceleration and even better braking power. Like, this car is amazing. That begs the question, though.
Oh, I can't upgrade you. You're max.
Oh, okay. Let me add you to my favorite. I don't know if I'm gonna use you. You're up here in my favorites list. Right, moving on. And that moves us back there. I'll probably go ahead and knock these two out. Like, do this one, and then that one. Applied gravity. Ah, great. Which means we're probably gonna be fine. On the ceiling, going through the air ducts, or AC, or whatever this is. That's something to do with air conditioning. I hit a sign, that ain't good, gonna speed back up. Set me off the edge there. I'm gonna be really upset if I can't get Bone Shaker. Like, I know it's a DLC car to 99 cents, but there's a mission in the main story for Bone Shaker. I'm gonna be pissed if they don't give us Bone Shaker at some point. Oh yeah, this is the one I gotta drive on the couch. Let's see. There's no way I'm getting unleashed now because I wrecked. Beat it though. Up here, pretenders to the throne. Skate park. Parkour map again. No. someone is right on my butt. I don't appreciate it. You got slowed down by that, so I'm fine with this. Kit car. Oh. Shit, the kit car. Last lap. Oh no. All right. Nice. What's this way now? Okay. Let's go this way. Thank you. Ooh, I want that truck. Was that a tank? Tankinator, yeah, that was. Oh my god, what the hell? Son of a beach. Oh, I got podium. That's all that matters. So that means I completed it. Breathtaking race. Let's go. Attic troubles. Oh, bloody hell. Two big F-ups like that? Nah. But now I know they're there. So we weren't supposed to fly. I was kind of hoping we would fly far enough to just land back on the track, because that would have been awesome. As soon as I looked down, I was like, oh, I'm not supposed to be here. No. Another fire breathing dragon? And I missed. We're still in the first lap. We'll get it this time around. Got purple flames this time. I'm feeling it, y'all. I'm feeling it. Oh,
no way.
Let's go! That's exactly what I was hoping for. I have no idea how much time that saved me, how far I am ahead. I do not know. If I do know, it was fucking epic. Slip in there. There's like no way I could do that again, right? There's just no way I'm that lucky, right? Oh, too far. Okay. If someone could master that jump, it would be a hell of a time saver. Out of my way! Jesus. That caused a pile up. Oh no. What? Looks like we're all this way. Hmm. That person has to be taking the shortcut. I swear to God. The street wiener. Going this way again, all right. No, because he was, actually, if he was taking a checkpoint, he'd have come out of the blue. Yeah, he's just fast around this corner. Him and his street wiener. So we started down this road, which is awesome. Do we have any crates? We do, we got one. Oh, we got the Mustang. Alright, ladies and gents, I want to thank you for joining this episode of Hot Wheels Unleashed. I will see you next episode. Appreciate y'all being here. As always,